So I wanted to just touch briefly on what it would look like adding in a second battery. This is where our battery is going to go here. And if we wanted to add in a second battery, where will we put it? Over here? Maybe the battery could go here. Except this is a garage door entrance, and this is too close to where a vehicle could impact it. So that area is out. Over here, we have a different spot. We're gonna put the one battery here. Maybe we'll just put another battery over the top of it. Except for I don't like that, because batteries are gonna let off some amount of heat, right? This battery will have some convective heat loss. And so whatever convective heat loss it has is gonna end up in a battery that's up here. So now you have two batteries operating in parallel that are literally never the same temperature. That's not how you get longevity out of batteries. So we can't put this battery above the other battery either. So probably the only option we have is going to be over here. Here, we'd be able to manage our 10 to 12 inch distances for the corners. And then what we would use would be a corner gutter that would allow us to tie in the 2-inch knockout on the top of the battery and be able to feed it through to the 2-inch knockouts on the top of this battery and back over. So we'd be able to accommodate all of the battery to inverter cables in two sections of gutter. The batteries would all maintain a same temperature. The only thing there is one of these is a lot further away than the other. You're gonna have to find a way to take up the slack of the closer one, because its battery to inverter cable length has to be the same as the battery that's further away. The inverter isn't gonna tolerate having different lengths on those wires. We can't have a 3-foot battery to inverter cable and a 7-foot battery to inverter cable and expect those batteries to always play nice with each other, because they won't. Your cycles are gonna be super erratic. One battery is gonna end up being completely turned off before the other one. These inconsistencies and differences and disparities, this is where the lack of longevity comes from.